We're here at Timshel Coffee, their little tent set up out front here for the 4th of July. I'm here with Ellie. She's one of the owners of the place. We're going to find out a little bit about Timshel and what they're doing today. So you guys just moved into Norristown recently.
We've been here actually for 2 years, but our coffee shop has just opened about 3 months ago.
So tell me a little bit about the coffee shop here on Norristown.
Well, it's designed to be a community hangout. We really want to be the place that people in Norristown want to go to. And so we want to get feedback from customers to see how we can make it more for people of Norristown. Feel free to hang out in the coffee shop. You don't need to buy anything. It's a place to hang out and meet.
That's great. So, and you're like a full-service coffee shop, right? So
yeah, we have bagel sandwiches. We have a whole bunch of bagel spreads. We have baked goods. Any type of coffee drink you can imagine, we have it. We're just a, maybe you're more run-of-the-mill coffee shop, but we've got all the good standards.
Yeah, my daughter yesterday, we stopped by and she got that brie and peach sandwich or something.
Yes.
Holy mackerel, she loved it. So really good. Yeah, the sandwiches are really fascinating. It's not just sort of simple fare, it's sort of creatively designed. So tell me a little bit about these t-shirts.
So before I opened the coffee shop, I had this idea for the t-shirt, and some people, maybe my mom, didn't really get it and didn't really like it, but it's just a weird play on words. I think one thing very unique about Norristown is we say Norristown and not Norristown, so I just wanted to have that inside joke played out on a shirt. So it says Nar is town, and there's a Norwal on it, which kind of has a similar sound name. And a part of the reason why I chose Norwals was because unicorns are so in right now, so I figure having a horn on a whale is probably pretty cool too.
That's great. So people can pick these shirts up at your location, right?
Yeah, so $15. We have anywhere from extra small to 4XL.
Wow, okay. All right, that's a big spread. All right. So tell me about the name of the coffee shop.
So Timshel comes from my favorite book, East of Eden, and the part of the book that it's based off of is this debate on how a part of the Bible is translated. And so basically it's just saying that we all have a choice to do good, and no matter what kind of traits we're born with, or no matter how hard of a situation we are in, we can always choose to do good. So it's just a nice little reminder for us to try to do good with the coffee shop.
Yeah, that's great. And I can't say how much that means to me that that's part of what you're trying to build in the community. So listen, can you tell us your hours and then I'm going to let you get back to work.
Sure, thanks. So we're open from Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. And then on the weekends, we're open from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m.
So if you haven't learned enough about Timshel here during this segment, you can go to NASD TV on YouTube. We were at their location twice and shot the Eagle's Eye. We've got interviews, lovely stuff in there. Please come down and have some coffee or just spend some time. Thanks so much.
All right. Thank you so much, John. Thanks, NASD TV.